Good luck out there, agents. No time! We need to clear them out. Orbeon can lock in his latest monstrosity. Assuming it works.
It'll work.
That's what you thought I'd say. This is not such a story.
To the terminal while it's in progress.
Okay, so your turret up here.
Over here. Not sector approaching your position.
Here we go.
Then I can get those people moving.
Enough to drop the payload.
We're targeting the courtyard near the clock tower, but you need to disable the air defenses first.
Shit.
You call that big? Do I have your attention?
Kind of overshot it.
Back underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant omnipresence closing in on your position.
Keep your turret up! Everyone else, good hunting!
Nothing in the speed room? Nope. Never mind.
What does this non-sector want anyway?
Your rights were on this.
I can't help but think they're going about this the wrong way.
One of the big, shitty guys in here. Woo!
dropship is en route to the clock tower.
Rendezvous at the courtyard.
Here it comes! Let's hope those guns really are down.
This will be a quick mission if they are. Don't worry, my friend. I have your shield. Get the payload moving out.
Nothing's happening.
It just needs some time to get warmed up.
It definitely doesn't seem like it's moving.
No one asked for your opinion. Those slicers are going to destroy the payload. Keep them off.
I defend the payload at all costs.
Get behind me.
There's a big guy on the left. Destroy these two little things on the right. Thank you. Oh, that guy's on the right.
Just needed a moment to get warmed up.
So it's ready to move out?
Not quite yet.
They should have known. Get ready for another wave of attacks. That's the best you can do.
Can we destroy these little two things before?
Yeah.
Second half is the hard part. With the Bastion and shit.
Maybe I should just throw a sword.
Here comes the Bastion.
Maybe. He's almost dead, he's almost dead. Say your turret up. Say your turret up. I'm gonna push the big one now. Wait, Trish is down? Oh shit. Oh, there's a Bash in there, I didn't see him.
Oh, Jesus.
Nice. Oh, we got it.
You got it?
No, well, I mean, we survived. Cool. Well, that's a weird, like, getting back up animation.
Ray is here. Latest Black Watch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and more fortunes.
We've never made it to this part. I'm hard. There's a bastion right here? There's someone in the reviver. Put my shield up. Bastion on the right, by the way. I got rid of him. Wait, where is he? Nice. God, it's behind us. Pushing away. Fashion set up right here in front. Ulting him. Should pull him down.
We could all use a helping hand sometime.
Bashing in the middle, shut. Oh, I don't have shield. Oh, thank you. Who's down? Oh. Someone go get her. It's gonna be hard.
Understood. We detected a massive power surge from inside the plant. Best guess, they're gonna try to blow it.
What are your orders, sir?
Focus on those OR-14s.
Oh. Holy. Oh, it's bashing on the right. God, I have no shield, I have no shield. Yeah, I literally have no shield. Oh my god. Try and get her. Oh shit, never mind.
Incoming.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna let my shield charge again. It's nice that they come to us. Oh shit, there's a bashing way in the back there. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit over. Probably wrong idea. Whoa, what? She can ult? You guys, kill that action. Are you done? Oh shit, oh, the bash right there, I didn't notice. Oh. Bash is great. I don't have shield, I don't have shield. Get in there! Get up in here! Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. Hey, we're going that way, we're going that way. Please kill this push. Oh no. Okay. Alright, run my shield train. Is that another bastion? Nice. Okay. Let's go, boys. Come on. Oh damn! Did you get that high pitch?